in a workplace, no, it's not necessary, because that is their personal and confidential information that should not be shared with everyone, especially if they don't trust you.
I think it's unfair that someone should be fired from their job based on their HIV status, because in the workplace there should be equal opportunities for all. Therefore, a medical condition is not grounds for termination.